Hello friends, welcome to Windows. In this video, you will learn how to enable touch mode in Microsoft Edge. Recently, Microsoft tested tablet optimized touch mode in Windows 11, and now they have added the tablet optimized touch mode in Edge browser as well. The touch mode is available in the Edge version 10901.4920, available in the Canary channel. In case you want to give it a try, then here is how you can enable it. First of all, you need to click on three dot icon available on the upper right corner and then select settings. Now switch to appearance tab on the left and then on the right side, scroll down until you reach touch section. Under this, you will find touch mode. Using the drop down, select on. This will instantly activate the touch mode. You will notice that it will increase the size of browser elements like button, tabs and more. So this is how the touch mode looks like in the Edge browser. If you click on the question icon next to touch mode, you will find out what these settings does. If you select auto default, touch mode will automatically turn on when Microsoft Edge recognizes you are using your device as tablet. And if you select on, touch mode will always be on. And if you select off, touch mode will always be off. So depending on your requirement, select the option. So that's all about this video. Let me know your opinion about tablet optimized touch mode in Edge browser in the comments. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe the channel for more interesting videos.